see all the worm markings. There's little round holes as well.